And then I realized, of course, that I couldn't be a chorus boy. I wasn't built for it. I was a long, gangly, you know, plain boy with Google eyes and, you know, great big Adam's apple sticking out. And I used to sing, down by the Ohio, there's the sweetest little oh my oh. And, you know, things like that. They were looking for some big butch man to come out and sing, oh, what a beautiful morning.
David N. Martin, the managing director of the Tivoli Theatre, the Tivoli Circuit as it was in those days, but the headquarters was in Melbourne. And he replied, come and see me. And I went to see David N. Martin, and he gave me a job as a wardrobe boy at the old Tivoli Theatre. I was, what, 15?
The Tivoli was Australia's major producer of variety theatre and vaudeville for over 70 years and toured to all our major capital cities. It was vibrant, cheap and cheerful. It was great family entertainment. They were only allowed one bloody per show. Its vast assortment of acts included comedians, acrobats and ventriloquists. But most popular of all were its scantily clad chorus girls, fondly known as the Tivoli Tappers.
I used to do Gracie Fields impressions, you know, biggest aspidester in the world. And now I've come here to speak to the ladies. We girls have been trod on too long. It's quite plain to see it takes people like me to find out what's right and what's wrong. I was five.